very much, Senor Borrell. The EU is committed to the defence of human rights around the world. However, in order to be effective, the EU must have a moral authority that it doesn't have. And it doesn't have it because Europe tolerates, for example, arbitrary detentions against social and political leaders committed by member states like Spain. This is why its efforts are not credible to the third countries. You mentioned Turkey. When 1 year ago the Turkish regime decided to remove Kurdish mayors from office, mayors democratically elected, its interior minister justified it with the precedent of the removal by Spain of Basque and Catalan elected pro-independence politicians that were removed without any trial. Moreover, I have been unable to find in its report any explicit reference to the persecution against the Kurdish people, contrary to what happens in other reports on human rights, like the one from Human Rights Watch. Recovers Europe's moral authority, Mr. Borrell. Dissidents from all around the world will be grateful.